This is polyphonic aftertouch on the new Control S series. If I hold a chord down like this, and then push down a bit further, you can open a filter on that chord like this. But with polyphonic aftertouch, instead of processing the whole chord through the filter, you can process individual notes through the filter like this. Or why not play a chord with one hand and add vibrato to individual notes with the other like this.